to the ruins, so you can see some of the rest. A bridge and some get a view of the place. I'm not sure if these signs are new or not, but I don't remember seeing them last time, but they might have been there before. Sunny hot day out today, man. Oh, it's not that hot out, so. A couple days ago, there's no way in hell I'd be out here. It was blazing hot a couple days ago. fine here. I know that if my bridge was destroyed by a hurricane. Across the bridge we go. Yeah, they did change this. This wasn't here before. It was like a chain link fence thing. This must be replaced with. The old mill used to be there that burned down. And it's still like right where those trees are at up there. What's that, there's woods over there? There's an old quarry or something. I think it's through those gates where I'll say there's no trespassing for me. Road just goes back here, I think. I saw a picture online of an old quarry, but I think they got it all fenced up. I can see the fence up there. Well, just head back across the bridge. Can't really see anything else up here, guys. And it is kind of hot, so I'm sweating balls, man. See if I can get a shot from the town across here, so. Thank you. It is an old quarry, how you say it. Across there, it's filled with water now, but if I looked at a Google Earth. I was hoping to get a shot of the town across from this side of the river, but there's nothing but trees over here. I don't even see anything. Yeah, this is a picture I saw on Google Earth. There's a log right there. Pretty big old rocks, man.
Too well. You see, get a better shot. You see those clean cut metal beams? That big blue building's right there? That's where the mill used to be. I'm sorry I can't get a better shot, but the trees are everywhere. Basically, I can really possibly get up here, get a good shot for y'all. There you go. I think we might get a good shot. Yeah, you got a better shot right there. Basically, those metal beams are right there. That blue building is right in here. That's where the mill used to be. The little mill office is right where those clump of trees are. That's where the building is, right in that area. And I guess that was like the office for the mill or something. Town of Occoquan River, Delaware. Pretty sure y'all figure that out by now. There's a bunch of like shops and stuff like that, restaurants, things like that, some houses back there. But if you get a chance, go online, look up historical photos of Occoquan. Because all those houses weren't even there a long time ago. It was just a big plot of land. The only thing was a couple buildings and like the mill, and that was pretty much it. I wonder who sneaks out here in the middle of the night to paint graffiti on these rocks.
thought I saw something cool for a second.
It wasn't cool for a moment.
That hill to see if you can see through the fence, but the hill's too damn steep.
And it's kind of hard to do that by holding a camera and one hand free.
Hunting, fishing.
Alright guys, that was a little bit of Occoquan for you. If you liked the video, give me a like, a share, subscribe, and until next time, thanks for watching, and God bless America, man.